together in self-compassion for the love of the game. This evening, it is the center of the football in Tangkhul. Legends, heroes, icons, and we're all here for the biggest, the first ever Tangkhul Players Football Association.
So as I stand here, I'm utterly emotional, overwhelmed, and filled with goosebumps. Not because I'm nervous. Not just because I'm nervous. I'm nervous, but for the fact that we have been playing football for a century, and then exactly a century and a year after, a small group comes up and then creates such a historic event to mark the achievements that we and the forefathers have made in the field of football.
May I call Mr. Tanpoy Riva, Vice President of Tangkhul Football Player Association, for the welcome note.
This event truly showcases the commitment that all the members have shown toward this beautiful game. This year was indeed the very busy year for all of us. We had worked very hard to organize this grand event. You all
Thank you. 25 players, 50 more in farm, and 30 plus play in different clubs across the country. We are past the age where we consider football as just a hobby. We are here today celebrating this beautiful game because we have experienced the ways football can change our lives professionally and individually. The goal of KFPA is to grow a football community and be a part of the change bringing to our society. We just have two multi-purpose mini stadiums and zero turf grounds. The existing mini stadiums, which are used as a football grounds during tournaments, are almost run down and injury prone. Another challenge for us is the lack of league matches that are crucial to develop and improve the budding footballers. There are no sufficient club platforms to nurture young footballers, no exposure to improve their skill where there is no enough league matches in the district. How can a player improve himself? No matter how skilled he or she may be, where do we go? From local tournaments, Athena Ground or Bakshi Mini Stadium? Where do we go from here? All these challenges of lacking infrastructure and opportunities has led to many budding footballers in the district lose their interest in the game. So tonight I would like to leave this question with you. Who is responsible for the welfare of the players in our community, apart from the players themselves? I would like to take more time to give away our appreciation to our MLA, Alfred, Kanngam.
Nishanere Kathni Sana Kazimi Mo. Isuli, Kayashibaya, Honorable MLA, Ame Alfred Wina, the Shintuni Kamna Samunra.
It's such a pleasure that I always get an opportunity to come before youngsters and most of my own community here in Ukhrul headquarters, unannounced, not in the program. But I'm always at liberty, I feel sometimes, because I'm somewhat of a very casual person. Life, as the saying goes, everyone says life is beautiful. But in itself, life cannot be beautiful. It is made beautiful by the people that occupy different positions in life. Today, a program as wonderful and beautiful as this, I would definitely endorse, and I would at all points in my life want to encourage, because this is in a way bringing together talents within a system. Like the president was earlier asking, who is responsible for the current state of affairs with the playgrounds, be it the Bakshi ground or be it the cleaner ground? At the end of the day, when it's not systemized, it cannot be a free-for-all system. There has to be a communication in place that will trickle down right from the top to the bottom. Now today, when an association which is just recently launched and formed from across different aspects and different people who have different professions, they have come together, I'm, you know, very touched. It's from the heart when I say I'm very touched. Such a good friend I have in my, what I call, counterpart here. We contest elections together. We've been very close for a long, long time, someone like Reza. He's played his game, he's come back home, wants to help his people, serve his people, like such. The president rightly said, this is not a hobby. Hobbies, you see, are for when you are growing up. You should understand what is your hobby and what is your life. The moment you understand your path in life, then you are somebody who creates humanity and you create a beautiful life. So when you know what is your purpose in life, if it is the game that is your calling, you cannot be substandard. You have to give your commitments, you have to give your everything. Irrespective of which field it is. Today, your president has so rightly said, I have a good friend here, Renedy also. He's played his game, he's come back, he's a coach today. Isn't it wonderful when you have someone who's made a dent in such a big nation as India, and at 30 crores, across the globe, people are chanting India today. And you have someone from Manipur, such a small state, not even 30 lakhs. 130 crores, you compare them to 3 million. And you have somebody who is the team captain, who is today a first class coach, is coaching one of the first, I think, that's IG, first division club, he's coaching. When you make a dent and you make marks like this in society, then you are an example setter. People look up to you, and people aspire to be like you, or if not, better than you. These are certainly very, very proud moments in our lives that change the future for us. Today, small, small things, maybe it may not change to a great aspect, but one very small aspect that I will guarantee is, today is the 31st of May, 2019. Next year, 2020, 31st of May, I guarantee you, at least the playing surface of Bakshi and TNM will not be this way. I will ensure it will be national standard. This, I assure you, I will assure you, I will make sure that it is executed, it is done, at least the playing surface. Beyond that, the dressing rooms, whatever extra that has to come. Good friend here from Thais, really good guy because he's been a player. Especially at this here, our name is Mrs. He was one of the great mid players among the Tangkhuls. He got his service through playing football. That is what you mean by saying when you are in exemplary, or be it in clubs in Europe or in Latin America, look at Latin America. At least yes, Europe, the GDP, the per capita income is so much more higher than India. But look at Latin America. There are so many nations which are doing so very, you see, the misery that is around them. They know poverty, they are living, a lot of them. But yet, their football world, it stuns the entire world. How is that possible? There is a system in place. They all follow that system. It is a request, and please take it to heart, from a brother from this constituency, from this district, a person, a citizen of this nation. I open up and I say, I propose that a completed person in this football line, make him the president, let him start getting his team together and build around him and build a very vibrant and strong association at the district level, where next year when we have this Ukhrul Football Players Association meet, we will have a very vibrant Ukhrul District Association. Who will be spearheading and who will be organizing and facilitating all the players to come. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you, Sir Alfred Alkar. You continue to remain an inspiration for youth, and most rightfully so. And I want to call upon Mr. Renedy Singh, President of FPAI, former national football team captain, for a short speech.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks, Kanngam Football Association, Players Association, for inviting me here. And I thought that was a lovely speech. Thanks. If you can help make the ground better, I think the kids will benefit from that. So please, if you can do that, that's a request from me, so that we can see a better players from the pool coming up in the election now. Yeah, and another is talk about with the minimum facilities, how Latin America is doing well right now. They don't have a facilities like Europe. I think last time when I was here, a few days back, I spoke about what we can do with the minimum facilities. I think if we are organized enough, we don't have to have a great facilities like Europe. If we are organized enough, we can do much better than what we are now. But this is just as far. I'm really, really happy to see this organization, to have an award night. We don't have an award night in FIFA. I have never seen it. For 19 years, I have played. 19 years I have played for the Indian, 12 years for the Indian national team and 19 years for the club side. But we do hold an award night for the All India Football Players Association, but never for Manipur actually. But this is just a start, just keep going. I'm sure there are many well-wishers who are ready to help. So please, Acha, Dasuso, get together. This is how, this is football, bring everyone together. People have been saying that. So make sure that you guys can help, and I hope to see a great day coming up. These days, it is gone are our days where Dasuso and Kiran Kongsai, they are our pioneer. Seeing them working hard, they are the one who played in Churchill, they are the one who played in Mahindra. Mahindra in those days was one of the best teams. By seeing that, I played for Mohan Bagan for 6 years, and he came out for 6 years, 12 years. So I will never ever forget, you know, for giving example, for setting us the right path so that we can show something. And by you and all, we followed you all, and we did, I feel. And the players who are coming behind us, the young player, Miriam, we have here, who played for Gokulam, who was with Pune City. I think, you know, just keep working, I'm sure that all the young ones will follow you as, but be a great example. Work out every single day. Be one of the best players in India. Not only because you guys have got much better facilities than what we used to have. I think with these facilities, you should be doing much better than us. When we had, I will say a little bit if we have time, when we started, I think, for an Indian team camp, we used to have five or six guys in one room and one bathroom. Now the ISL Indian Super League players, they don't even have to share a room. They are in one of the best hotels or hired or married. For 6 months, they get a single room. And whatever money they get, it's in the bank. They don't have to worry about anything. They can bring their wife, they can bring their girlfriend. You just have to pay 50%, I hope. The discount 50%. So money, whatever you are getting in, you just don't have to stay. In our days, Dasuji, who was here, we were playing in Calcutta. We used to have our own car. We have to spend for our own house. Fuel, everything was on our own. Whatever, even if you get 20, 25 lakhs, you can't even save 1 lakh for sure. That is my right. So those were the days. But now it is much, much better than before. And we talk about how we can nursery league. If you can start a nursery league, if you can go for 8-9 months every weekend, that's the way forward. And I know that to organize a football tournament, you need money. But more than organizing a football tournament, if you can start a nursery league which can go for 8 months, I think kids who are 6-year-old, 7-year-old, 10-year-old, they can get benefit. And I was talking to my friend, and thanks, players are looking really good. So it's from Hillsman. I said, mine is not a Hillsman, so if I can get free next time. So we were talking about how we can, you know, there are 5 or 6 academy already in Ukhrul, right? So if you guys can do a bit from your, like, if that's what it's about, Vashum is running an academy, if you guys can do a little bit from yourself, I think the ex-players, it will be great. And there are many players in Imphal, down in Imphal, who have started their own academy. I have my own football school, Classic starting their own football academy. Gauravandi has started, Mahesh, who is our senior, they have got. So if you all can do a bit, I think it will help Manipur football a lot. And if you can organize a tournament, or if you can organize a league where we can play every weekend for under 16 or under 18, it will only help. So yeah, by saying this, I will end here, and I'm sure these days, you know, it's much better. Players who are not even in Indian team, they are earning 90 lakhs in 6 months. Jackie San, I think he has not played in Indian first 11 till now, but he's earning more than a crore. So even by playing football, you can live a good life. It's not like 15, 20 lakhs or 40 lakhs what we used to earn before. So there are, like I said last time, I'm sure you still remember, there are many, I was not talking against the IAS officer. How much do the IAS officer earn? If you earn honesty. If we earn honesty. So like by playing football, you can live a life. You know, my family, like I will say this, my father used to beat me when I was 19 years old, just because I was playing football. He himself was a footballer, he couldn't make it big. But now I'm sure every family knows that if you play football well, they can live a life. Sunil's example, if we have to invite Sunil here, he will charge 4 or 5 lakhs. Just to come here.
Okay, so the winner, Emerging Players of 2019, goes to Hori Plum Rima. Since he's not around, I would request his uncle to receive the award.
Ladies and gentlemen,